Excuse me.
What?
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first. Excuse me.
What?
Is tomorrow visiting day?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, go to sleep.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Go to bed, inmate.
I don't want to sleep. Just leave me alone.
Thank you.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not bothering anyone, am I? Just leave me be, man.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
I want to ask a question.
What now?
How much do you make an hour as a guard?
More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed.
You, down on the ground. Shit, I got you now, inmates.
You, go to sleep.
Yes, sir. Just gonna take a leak.
What are you doing up this late?
Stop busting my balls, man. I'm not doing anything.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
My bed's broken.
What do you want me to do about it?
I want you to fix it.
Not my problem. Go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
I'm on my way. Just clearing my head first.
Go to bed, inmate.
I'm not tired. Leave me alone.
Hey, guard.
What do you want?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
You sure?
Yeah, now go back to bed.
Go to sleep.
I'm not tired.
Leo.
Yeah.
I'm done.
All right. Let's wait until the lights go out.
Lights out!
Instant.
Ready?
Yeah.
Damn, this smell, man.
Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this.
Hey, I can't hold this forever. Go through.
Don't let it go.
Can you shut down the fan from where you are?
Shut down. You can go through now. Come and help me.
It's a long way down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it, they don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay. First time I've seen someone smile in here.
Yeah, it's because...
This is quite a machine.
Piece of shit, if you ask me.
So what's the problem?
The problem is all these machines ever do is fucking break that.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing, inmate? Get away from there. Go on.
Hey, guard. Can I ask you something?
I don't have time for you.
Excuse me, guard. I was just wondering...
I can't talk now. Whoa.
Hey,
what are you doing, inmate?
Damn,
get
washing
away
machines
from
keep
there.
Breaking
Go
down
on.
All the time.
What's wrong with them?
I don't know, man. They just keep breaking down. Pieces of shit.
Hey, get your own card.
Fine. Sorry.
Get your own card.
Yeah, all right.
Hey, man, I could use one of them carts back there.
Sure. Name and number, please.
Vincent Moretti, 3465.
Vincent. Nope, there's no Vincent here. Sorry.
You look like you're a smoking kind of guy.
Well, I guess I probably am.
You know, I got a good pack right here. I think it's got your name on it.
Ah, thank you.
Why don't you go and treat yourself?
I might just do that. Here you go.
Cover you with sheets.
Damn, it smells like shit in here.
Shh, keep your voice down.
Sure, but it smells really bad, man, really bad.
Just suck it up and keep quiet.
Yeah. But still, the smell, man.
Shut up.